Hey there, folks. It's Matt. Welcome to another episode of An Idiot Plays. Whoop. Out of wild. It's quite wild in here right now. I have a dog who has decided she's going to walk into the green screen twice now. She has hit it, and it's gone poorly. All right, so we are going to go here, enter the launch codes. I'm hoping that this is looking a little smoother on your end, because it's smoother on mine. Changed one setting, but of course it was a command line switch. All right, we need to figure out, what are we doing here? This. Electrical field. Planet's core. Yada, yada, yada. I need some volume on my end. That sounds all right. Sounds all right. All right. We are looking for giants deep. Now we'll just... Where are you? You're over here. Okay. We'll autopilot over there. And we will maybe play with Streamlabs a little bit here. Can I even move this? Probably not. It doesn't even look like there's settings for it. I want to put the chat panel on the other side. But I don't think it'll let me do that. It doesn't even show it. Under the settings. We'll worry about it later. Alright. We're going down here. And there's going to be tornadoes. I think we are looking for a tornado that might... in a different way. This is the big one. This is the one that's just like, yo, get off the planet, right? Or is this just the big one? Might just be the big one. I can't really, do much with. Oh, jeez! Okay, well. Huh. Hi. I don't remember this. Something. I really don't remember this. Did I never go in this giant thing? Possible, I guess. Okay. Oh, is that a hole up there? We're not getting up there, that's for sure. There's like, you know that gravity that's double gravity? Oh, we probably need to wait for this to get shot. No, it might not get shot out of here because we're in the vortex, so it's probably not going to get picked up like those other islands. I wonder how I've never been here before. Not at all what I was hoping to do. It has been a good couple of days with the computer. I'm hoping that I fixed the blue screen issue. Ran a memory test. Came back clean. Quantum journey, okay. Wow. So, ran the Windows memory diagnostic and that came back clean. Then I ran Memtest 86, which apparently the most recent version that supports got to pay for if you want to do more than four passes, but four passes seemed fine, so it passed. Okay. I'm very good at entering places without friends. That's just the hole from before. Okay. Where are we? Seek the wandering arch. Okay, I see it. Is this some quantum stuff where if I look at it, it's gonna disappear? Gotta stay on the arch. Okay. Wah. Hi, hello. Okay. I don't see any arch here. Okay, there's an arch over there. And an arch over there. All right. Well, that's going to be a problem because it's not going to be there. It's going to keep moving. But as long as I keep doing this, we should be fine, right? Maybe? Well, what's the thing over here? What is this? What do you got to say for yourself? Image of a quantum object and a quantum object. Oh. Ah! Dip. Observing a quantum object and observing an image of a quantum object. Okay. When this arch shows up again, should I... Yeah, gravity. So if I keep looking at it, it's not gonna move? Like, looking at it with the scale? Uh-huh! Okay, okay. Starting to understand this game. Which is probably not good. Shouldn't be understanding the game. Alright. So this, is this the same... It's Island Shard, okay. Hi. Hello, Island Shard. Okay. Arch and the crystal do not naturally meet. I guess that's looking at the arch. I can't tell. Well, that's definitely looking at it. Okay. I'm not sure how I'm gonna handle this. The crystal's gotta be over there, right? Oh, no, it's here. Okay. Now I just need to... Whoa! Leave that there. Oh, jeez! Okay, I... Whoa. Fine. Whatever you say. Hello? Man, what are we doing here? We're going in another hole. Alright, we gotta get up. Very funny.
Hey. I can hear you back there. Can't see you
through the green screen, but I can hear you. Doing things you're not supposed to. Hey, you trying to hide? Get up here. Come on.
Yeah, get in frame. Get in frame.
Well, come on. Be good.
Why are you looking at the computers?
Fan's making noise. It's fine. Fine. Alright, so... How are we gonna do this? I guess this is how we're gonna do this. Oh no! I stopped looking! So isn't the arch gonna just show up here? At some point? There we go! Did I do it? Whatever it is. What is this? Rule of quantum imaging. Take the remaining. Esports. Yeah, this is esports. You got it. Other quantum shards have lessons to teach. Okay. Alright. So, I'm assuming that they want me to take pictures of other things to keep them in place in order to solve puzzles. Sure. Oh, hey, look where we are. Okay. Do I, like... Let's see what the ship's log has to say about that. I'm curious. Just that, huh? Okay. There's another tower. Where is this? Okay. I guess I'm going to use that to keep the moon in place? I don't know. Let's figure out this other thing that I wanted to determine, which is, how do I get to the middle of this Tootsie Pop? That's rotating. We need to find the one that's rotating the opposite way, right? This one, I think. Well, that's the one that pushes me down. Yeah. There's a red dot. Oh, there's one of those jellyfish. Okay. I'm supposed to... That's very electrically charged. Fly into it? Take that as a no. You know what? I'm just gonna leave the ship for now, and I'm gonna rust on over to where the jellyfish is. At least try to. Because that seemed to be very... Alright. What do you got for me, Mr. Fish? Just like... swim up into it? I think that's what I did to the other one. I crawled through. Oh, okay. We're at the top. Well then. I can't move. Did I break something? It's like not letting me. There we go. Finally. Okay. It's very electric-y there. So where are we? Okay. Huh. What's this? Wait, am I inside the thing? Okay. Man, weird stuff happening. Oh, dip. Underwater is a lot like being in space, just more swimmy. Okay. Launch module. Isn't this where I've been? I feel like I've been there. Yeah, I've been there. I've been there. Mallow, the frog, right. Okay. Still have no clue where this is. I'm not getting much of a feel from that. Structural integrity, okay. All right. Whoa. Is there a ball here? Okay. Yeah, I don't understand what this is. Huh. Help them, is it? Okay. Yay. Oh, come on. Ah, how am I getting out of here? Seriously. Okay. Right, water. Is there anything else here? Yeah. All right, I won't do anything else interesting. I even started a little bit later, hoping that you wouldn't be breaking for dinner, but you know. It is what it is. You can always catch up with what you missed elsewhere. I feel like at this point I should just meditate and get out of here. That's what I'm going to do. I have no clue what those symbols were. Okay, chat, I'll think about it. Still have no clue what those symbols were, so. Let's see what the ship has to say, because I got a lot of ship log stuff there. And that's it. Ow. explore here, huh? Control module. Okay, I guess the control module is somewhere else. Man, this is not confusing at all. Where was this? Tower of Quantum Knowledge, Gravity Cannon. Okay. Maybe we'll go there and try to figure out what that tower is? Yeah, it appears to have given me the symbols. Is that like something that's like, oh, these symbols are randomized and they change on every time you go through and you have to memorize them, otherwise you die. What's going on? All right, I think the tower is going to be somewhere in the middle of this bad boy. Bad boy? Where's the hole? There's the gravity cannon. Okay. I think the gravity cannon is where we want to go inside the planet? Right? Dunk. Trying to remember. I haven't been in a while. Call the shuttle home. Can I get up there? Easily? Yeah. I go over the other way. Did I go into this shuttle? I don't remember. I really don't remember. I don't think I've been here. Okay. Oh man, there's things happening. Bye, ship. Wait, what? That just okay. Oh, we're just going. Okay. Oh no, we are really just. All right.
Space.
Okay, we're just kind of. Let's It's not like there's anything out here. We getting further away from that stuff? Yep. Should I just fly? I think that's the quantum moon? Looks like it. I'm just drifting. Hi, space. Yeah, okay. And we're back. Maybe I'm not supposed to be there yet. Just a thought. I have no clue what we're doing. One. I have learned one quantum rule. I just learned it right before you tuned in. It was the one about taking photos of things so that they don't move. You know, eyes always on. I thought there was another tower here somewhere. I don't remember exactly where. I feel like it may be over there. Last time with the darkness. Okay. Oh, all right. I'm pretty sure I can walk on this wall. Yep. Wait, what? 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 Hey, hey, hey. Oh, that's bad. Alright, we're in the black hole. Ah, bonk! We're dead in the black hole, aren't we? Perfect. Nailed it. That could not have gone better. All right. I'll pull up the map so you can see where I'm at. Sorry, the ship log, aka the map. Hopefully this is looking smoother on your end, because it's definitely smoother on mine now that I'm exclusive full screen and not just full screen. Stupid Unity games. Okay. So I got this. And I don't know what else there is to check out there. And I was trying to check out this. So I'm going to head back there and see what's up. I thought for sure that there was a thing, as they say in the biz, a thing. Come on. Autopilot, you're killing me.
Space!
Okay. I told you, autopilot was killing me, and boom, it got me. Ah, boy. And the stream deck's freaking out. Okay, well, that's fine. You freak out. Are you going to choose not to play a sound or what? What's going on? Doing? Green deck, respond.
Thank you so much.
There we go. Like a button got stuck. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Come on. I don't know why we did the old slingshot-a-roo, but we did. Right, maybe I can. Float down here with the old ship. Instead of landing at the gravity cap. Okay, that works too. What? Stop. Stop, dude. Okay, why are we constantly hitting stuff? What's going on? Yeah, because there was like this stuff, which I thought was something. Oh, did I get sucked in the... Okay. Didn't feel like I was that close to it. You're just gonna crash me into this? Of course you are. Nailed it. So where is the thing? That's probably it over here. That looks like a tower of some kind. This is probably what I was thinking of. Yeah. Come on.
Come on! You can do it!
Alright, you can't do it. This is going to be dicey, isn't it? Oh no, we're good. Alright. I don't think I can get up there is the problem. But I thought this was another tower. Yeah. I'm guessing I can't do this yet. Unless I can wedge my ship in here, which seems unlikely. And it doesn't seem like there's any quantum stuff here. I don't see anything moving. This certainly doesn't seem like anything. This is gonna whoop! And then, yep. Alright. Thank you. Appreciate it. I don't think I'm supposed to be here yet. I feel like I'm missing something. I can't exactly move this. Unless that shard has something to do with it. Yeah, that's a heck of a piloting job. Works some magic. Oh man, you're just whiny, aren't you? Still busted stuff? Really? What else is broken? The aft hull. Okay. Whatever. Oh, you're broken. That's probably bad. Man, everything is busted. Oh, well. I slipped. I don't think I've ever actually explored this. Whatever this is. So, let's see. Escape pooed. Any of that stuff around here? No? Okay. Can we... Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Okay, space. It's tough. What's this? I don't think I've been in here. Oh, thanks for tuning in. If you want to see me be real bad at video games, make sure you like, follow, and subscribe. What are we looking at here? Okay, we're looking at something. We're looking at this. What's this? The Whitehall Station. Okay. I've heard about this. This warp tower can return you to... Oh, alright. That's good. Every warp tower is tuned to a specific astral body to use the tower. Okay. Okay. So these warps only happen when... Okay. Does that turn when it's time to go? What else is here? Hello? Ball? Oh, am I turning this now? Huh. Okay. Now we're just turning and it's rotating. Great. We're just rotating forever. If I just stand here, it's going to shoot me to the thing, right? Like, this is how it works. It just rotates and there I go. I get shot to whatever. Okay. That answers that. Oh, so that shoots me there. Okay. Hmm. Give me a problem getting back to the ship, I think. Okay. The Hanging City below 50 meters. Alright. Can I get down from here? I don't remember. I feel like I can't. Okay. Where am I? Alright. I'm back on Brittle. Okay. Where did I leave my ship? To my left. Oh, right. This is where that other entrance was. I don't really think I learned anything. I am going to meditate. Because I don't know what's going on. Alright, let's see if I picked up anything to put into the ship's log, and then we'll go from there. Alright. Let's see. Didn't pick up anything new. Got two orange dots. Got one at the probe tracking module. Control module. I don't know where that is. Let's go back to that, I guess. It says there's more to explore. Come on.
space.
So I have to find a thing to go underneath, and I need to go in the jellyfish? You're going to skim off the surface if you don't actually get through the atmosphere. There we go. And so, the one that's rotating the other way is also going to be rotating the same way. This one doesn't. This is the one. Right? Jellyfish. Find a jellyfish. Oh, there's multiple ones this time. Find a jellyfish and get inside of it? I guess? Oh, that one's already descending. Okay. Gotcha. I stay in my ship? Nope. That's right. It's gonna give me the shock-shock-shockaroos. Oh. Well then. I guess I deserve that. Chat was rapidly tapping punch. I got shocked.
Cool. That worked better than I'd hoped.
Pretty much. Alright, and we're going to... Oh. Where are you at? Okay. I'm trying to see what that smiley is. It's a dragon and it says fun? Are dragons fun? I think the jury's still out on that one. All right. Find the one that's rotating the other way. These are all rotating the same way. This one. We should be rotating the opposite way. Right? Alright, let's find ourselves a jellyfish. Let's get inside the jellyfish. I guess from the bottom. Otherwise I'll get shock-shock-shockarooed. Ah! Yeah, uh-oh. Okay. Jerk. Let's go to this one. Are we gonna get there in time? Who knows? I say probably not. That one, oh man, this stinks. You know what? I'll try it again. That seemed very unfortunate. I didn't want to wait around. We'll loop through, see what's up. All right, let's try this again. Hey, what are the odds I'm going to actually crash into something, right? Those all seem to be spinning the same way. This one, I think, is the one that's different. All right, let's find a jellyfish. Maybe. There we go. Let's get over to it. Come on, get there. Get inside that jellyfish. All right. Now, how am I supposed to know when I'm actually in here? Who knows? It's kind of tough to tell. But I'm assuming once this red stuff and the electricity go by, I'm in. Breaking free from that thing's grip is kind of tough, too. Alright. So you're telling me there's more to do here, huh? Well, there better be. There better be. We already did that. I'll do it again. It makes a difference. That appears to be the same as before. Okay. What else is there to do here? Unless it's something outside. So I already picked that up, and I picked that up, and I put them each in the two places. Is anything in here quantum and moving? Doesn't seem like it. What else is there for me to do here? It's gotta be outside. Gotta be outside. Ah! Coordinates for the eye of the universe. Okay. What's this? Whatever. Whoa! Alright, getting out of here was kind of a pain in the butt. Oh. Alright, so whatever it is probably outside. Let's see. I thought I looked at this thing, but maybe I didn't. All right, so went in there. I can't go in there. Can't go in there. So what else is there for me to do here? Looks like there's a light or something over in this direction, but that might not be anything. Yeah, it's just coming from inside or reflecting off something down here. So I don't think there's anything else in here. Other than I'm surrounded by electricity. My flashlight is on! It has been on the entire time! Jeez. It doesn't matter if I'm looking up here and I have it on, because it doesn't do anything. That flashlight is on, yo! You probably got one of them there OLEDs or something. With the extreme dark blacks. Because no light comes through. Alright. At least point me in a direction of what the other thing is that I'm supposed to be finding here. Is it back inside? Or is it outside? Because I feel like I'm not seeing anything outside. Congratulations, you called out your own wife on my stream. You had your own Heat a Gamer moment and you're not even playing. So I got the symbols to pop up and I read all the stuff and I don't know what else there is to do in here, but I guess I can put these over here again. But I've read all this. And there's this one. And it still keeps trying to tell me if there's more stuff to do. Did I not read everything here? No. Yeah, no ship log stuff, so there's nothing else in here. Nothing to pop. Okay. Other things that can pop up where the symbols popped up. Okay. Ah, I see. What are you doing? What is this madness? Okay. I didn't realize these were all separate things. I just thought I had to turn them all on. Whoa, come here, ball. Come here. Alright. Maybe that's everything, because I did that one, and then the last one was the symbols. Which I still don't know what the symbols mean. It's like a weird alien network logo. Yeah. Ain't nothing coming to mind. Yeah. Oh. Come on. Getting out of here. A little rough. That might be it. Hopefully. I don't think I can exit here unless I'm inside a jellyfish. But we'll find out if that's the case because we're going towards the ship. Maybe we're going towards the ship. Are we getting out of here? I'm getting closer to it. Yeah. Zip zap. I was zipping a zap. Is that it? I just get that one little zip zap. And then I'm out. Okay. Back in the ship and see what it says. How come getting out of there is so easy? Getting in was very difficult. I don't know how there's no water inside the ship. That's fine. I definitely don't understand the Tower of Quantum Knowledge. That's for sure. Is the Quantum Grove another... Is there a tower in the Quantum Grove, I guess is the question. Or something to get there, because... Doesn't seem like it. Basically, is there a reason for me to go back there right now? Or should I find somewhere else to go? Where the Quantum Grove was, huh? It was on Timber Hearth. Okay. Hey. Well, that doesn't really help now, does it? Fly through this again. Wow. Okay. Quantum Grove. What does it say? An ancient glade, the quiet shade across the bark. It's always dark. A hole over here. Let's follow this. trying to think if I've been here before. Yeah, that sun's gonna blow. Okay. Right here, that's all the way up here. Alright, there's the Grove Shard. And then there's the Museum Shard. Oh, come on. Alright, so that thing can't move now, right? How it works? You're stuck there. Apparently the signs are not. Did I freeze the sign in place when I say it? Oh, come on, sign. Where you at? That's going to make a difference. Hi. Nope. The Ancient Glade. Okay. Is there an ancient glade on this planet? I don't think I need to freeze the sign anymore. Well, I rushed into that one. That one's on me. Maybe there's something there. Let's get that out of the way before that causes a problem. That would be bad. I don't want anything to happen. I should just explore stuff on this planet? That would be silly. It's also kind of bizarre how many places I feel like I haven't been to yet. It doesn't seem like it's that big of a planet or a game or whatever. I can't imagine that the world is just changing as I play here. All right. All this stuff. These just appear to be mountains, geysers, and things of that nature. This is the tall one where there's a place to land. Yeah, okay. Alright. Then there's this where I was trying to get to. Whoa, boy. All right, good landing. We got this. This might be where all the ghost problems were. Get up. Get up above the ghost problems. Right. Anything up at the top of this? Oh, so that's that same thing. Alright. Okay. Looks like there are ghost problems all around. So... thinking. Whoa. 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 Let's chill. Let's chill. Chill. Just land here. Let's see what's going on. Oh, so I went through there. I didn't go over to the right. Okay. So I have been here. I ain't gonna call nobody. Because ain't nobody gonna help. Now, can I just, like, land on the edge? Alright, good. That seems like it's all ghost problems. It seems like it's safe to walk on. Okay. Oh, did I go in a hole? I think I went in a hole. Man, I didn't want to go in a hole. Or maybe I didn't go in the hole. There's really nothing down here, it seems like. Okay. That's all bad. Cross old bark. Does this count as old bark? Or it's always dark. I don't know if this is the glade or anything like that, so... it's a... rainy. Is there anything, like, in... I can't tell, but it looks like that's... yeah, that's ghost problems. Okay. Doesn't look like there's anything in there. Am I in the right area for this riddle? Or is the riddle just talking about the mines that are over there? Here. Yeah. I'm in the right area for the riddle down there. You tell me. That would be, helpful. Looks like the water's coming from up here. It's not a riddle to solve. Okay. Well, that's good to know. Donk. Donk again. This is the mines, yeah. Okay. Oh, thank you. Thank you for clearing that up. Also, thank you for watching. Sorry to constantly get you riled up by walking around with my flashlight off. I don't think there was anything here, but I can at least look. I feel like I've done everything here. This was the mining site. And that's just going to shoot me up there. Pretty sure I checked all this stuff out. Yeah, I think we might just end up meditating and moving on to the next thing. Unless there's something down below. Okay. Water. There's holes in the water? What? Why is it all sparkly down here? Alright, well, I mean, I get this is the mining stuff, so makes sense. But yeah, we're probably just gonna reset here. Try to figure out what's next. So probably back to the Ash Twins. I guess? I don't know. Don't know, he said, trying to spin the wheels in his brain. I don't think I got anything new, but we'll check. See if anything pops up. Oh, nothing jumping out at me here. Although, there's this. There's more to explore. I just don't know what else it wants me to explore there. Okay. Well, they shot over 9,000 probes, so... Alright, well, yeah, that makes sense. Anglerfish fossil. Still, no, I guess, visual on that. Sunless City? Where to go? Well, I haven't been there recently. Maybe we'll check it out. Well, autopilot is taking me directly into the sun. Because why wouldn't it? There's also that thing, which is... going around the sun, and I don't quite understand what that is. I haven't been able to target it. Hey, autopilot, you gonna try to get me closer to this thing or what? Undershot target. Yeah, I could have told you that. I need to get down in the middle of all this. Maybe I needed to get here sooner. That might already be full up. Where was dude at? Okay, we're donking. Actually, where was another rock? I'm trying to remember now what it is. Maybe through here. Oh boy. Okay, we're nailing it. Doing a good job. Where did that end? There's the hole. Perfect. Down here? Might be. Isn't this where there's a teleporting rock? Is there anything for me to do with this teleporting rock? Chat wants to throw a hint my way. Feel free. Yeah, I can teleport with a teleporting rock. What else can I do with it? Alright, so that takes us back out here. Which isn't super helpful. Go on. Somehow I landed on it. That was cool. Grind it up. I don't have anything to grind with. That's the problem. Otherwise, I would do that. Just taking me here. Yeah, I feel like I'm at one of those points where I don't know what direction to go in. So wedged in here pretty good. Austin Powers style. Alright. Well, killed some time there. Let's go to this thing. Go to this thing. I've been at this for an hour and a half already. Wow. It has not felt like it. We are booking, trying to close in on this thing. be wise to look out before we bounce off of... Well, you know what? Autopilot, you do your thing. I don't think autopilot's very smart. I guess if I find a fire, I can advance time. Can't tell that worked, but I don't know how much I want to advance. It goes fairly slowly. There's a way into the ship on the interloper. Your ship log should connect it to another place. Okay. I'm going to sleep until like 9 minutes. Just because. I don't know what this is really going to do. There's way into the ship on the interloper. Okay. Way into this. So wait, at the gravity cannon, I pulled this ship out? Yeah, I feel like by the time I get over there, the sand's already there, no matter what I do. I did the underground thing, which showed me about the rocks, I guess. But I don't know what else is there, because there's nothing really showing up. I already recalled the ship, but I don't know if it's that ship. Like, that's the thing that's confusing me. Oh, come on. Get out of orbit. Stupid autopilot.
Space!
I have to get in my chair because I'm tired. I mean, I'm tired, but I'm not that tired. But I know that there's melty ice here. I'm wondering if we come here late enough, there's going to be enough melty ice that I can get onto the shuttle. But it doesn't seem like this area is melting, per se. This still seems like it is very much encased in ice. How did I? I say something seems wrong there. Also, by ship and by me. Yep, my ship. I don't know what else to do because this is still frozen. So oh, we live here now. I wonder if I should be. Oh. Looking for that hole again. I don't know where it was. The ice was definitely melting, and I went inside this thing. There we go. Oh, maybe that's not it. I know I got in here. There was a hole somewhere. Not that I can remember how any of that happened. So when I recalled the ship with the gravity cannon, is it this specific one? Because if it is, then I'm wasting my time here. I'm wasting everybody's time. But I would have thought it would fill that in on my ship's log. Oh. Oops. All right, awesome. There are two gravity cannons. Okay, all. The one was on Brittle Hollow. And I forget how to get where the hole is to get in the middle of this. So that's great. Man, I'm really beating myself up. Or maybe the hole doesn't exist yet? I don't know. I thought there was a hole for me to go into with all this melted ice. It doesn't seem like it. Well, my fuel level is critical as it nears the sun. So the holes only open when it is near the sun, I guess, is what you're saying. And then the ice comes back. Three minutes of oxygen remaining. This is going very poorly. All right. All right, chat, what would you suggest for a good final run for the night? What should I explore? I haven't figured out how to get into the place with all the masks. Is that somewhere that I can get to? And where is it? Oh, good. All these black screens? What? That was weird. Man, the high points in this game are really high, but these lows where it's just like, I don't know where to go. Ember Twin or Ash Twin? Okay. I can do that. If I get here early enough. Because I've done the underground thing. Where? Yeah. The underground thing where I did the teleporting. I guess. Is there anything else in, like, the middle of this that I should be checking out? It seems like there's already some sand there. Oh, what was this? What was that? What's this? What's this? What's this? Hey, 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 hey. What's this? What's that? What's this? Over here. I think I've been here. I'm not sure. Yes. Yes? Yes. Let's say this is where the anglerfish thing is that I can't do anything with. And I can't get in there to read that. Oh, Scout, what are you doing? I don't know how to get in here. You went to the high energy lab. You might have explored through there. You've done most of the Sunless City. I don't think I've been to the Sunless City. I don't remember. High energy lab? Okay. Sure, let's check that out. Sunless City. High energy lab. All right, where's the high energy lab? I haven't been there either. You want to point me in this direction? Because I got some question marks here. Can't even mark that. So I don't know where to go. I got nothing. Maybe we'll just try Ash Twin. Definitely more to explore here before the sand gets in. Okay. Well, that'll have to wait until next time because the sand is leaving! But, like, getting here before the sand comes in is kind of tough. Because it starts almost immediately. Unless you have a suggestion for, like, starting on this planet. That would be weird. Yeah, I need to wait for like the sand to start really dissipating here. Bonk. Bye, Scout. I learned how about those purple teleport pads work. Yes? They only work when you're pointing at an actual destination. So do I need to go to one of those and point myself in a certain spot? Go to a place? I'm trying to think of where the other ones were. I know there's the white station or whatever it is. Whitehall Station. There was another one somewhere. I don't remember where it was. Just cruising in space. This other thing that keeps circling the sun. What is that? Okay, let's maybe not get sucked up into the sun. Hang out on Ash Twinmore. Okay. Well, I'm going to end this episode by seeing what that thing is flying around the sun. And then we'll call it. And we'll come back to it next time. I don't know what that thing is. I haven't been able to target it. Maybe I haven't been close enough. Just start flying towards the sun, I guess. And try to follow that thing. As it whips around the sun. Yeah, let's definitely not get sucked into the sun. Direction is this thing going? Whoa, 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 whoa. Sun, you're yanking. You're really pulling on me hard. Wow. There's a building. Okay. Yeah, I feel like I've been in that building before after all the sand disappeared, but I could be wrong. The idiot part of An Idiot Plays is not an act. I'll tell you that much. All right, we need to... The gravitational pull of the sun is pretty strong. There's that thing. come up with a better plan of action here. That thing really is booking whatever it is. Also feels like I'm getting pushed away from the sun at times. It's weird. Okay, here's the thing. We are past it. Alright, that is gonna be tough. I think we're gonna get slurped into the sun here to end it. Yep. Yeah, that thing is flying very close to the sun. Is that like Icarus Station? Is that the joke? Oh, that's not what I wanted to do. I hit the wrong button. I totally hit the wrong button. I hit the Nintendo X. Yeah. Don't burn it. Don't burn it. Let it rip. Man, I could go for a roasted marshmallow right about now, but we're not going to do that. Oh, boy.
Come here. Hey, so dog, get over here. Come on. Hey. Come here.
Wrong side, pup. Wrong side. Dogs, you know? Let's see. What do we want to do here? We want to do this. We want to do this. There we go. Yeah.
Hi. You're not quite on camera to get closer. Oh, thank you for burping in my face. I appreciate it. You are just out of frame. You like it? Tell you what, stay there. Everyone can see you. Girl. Girl. Alright. You wanna go for a walk, right? All right. Yep. That's approximately where it was, right? Close enough.
Close enough. Okay. On that note, I am going to. Yeah, I think we're all going to go for a walk. Everybody can go for a walk. Stretch your legs. Do some stuff. I'm going to
give my dog a nice rub down
while I stand here in front of a fire. Good old replace prompt. Press X to replace.
Ugh.
All right. She's ready to go. I'm ready to sign off. Thank you for tuning in. I'll be back at this.
I heard that.
Be back at this on Monday. So stay tuned for that. This is Matt signing off for An Idiot Plays Outer Wilds. We'll go back to... in a couple of days. Bye.